Okay, this is the mud that I took out of the bottom of the pond. I scooped it out with my net, and I filled my green box, which is over there floating around, and I dumped it out here. And this is after a couple days. It's clay. Another splotch over there. This is where I mashed around in it with my hand. And here's some more. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, that was an update on the clay. Bye.